Sam's not coming in fast. Right. Coming in fast.
All right, I'm taking my research inside. It's going inside. Get your research. Bring it inside, boys. Welcome back, everybody, to the Astronaut Planet here with myself and Rob and Vic. And
yeah, friends. Buddy.
I don't know what we're doing here.
No one knows what we're doing here. That's the fun of it.
The Astroneers are back, boy.
Hey, upgraded house. Check this out. You've got the tethers on the sky.
Mm-hmm. Ooh, sky
which
tethers.
I think is sky tethers, which is pretty cool. So you can feel free to walk around without feeling like you have an obstructed way. So you
like
maximize
this.
Your efficiency. And we did survive a sandstorm, by the way.
Wait, another one? Spoilers. Did you do a sandstorm?
Yeah. Another one. Yeah, yeah.
Well, there was one while we were waiting for Lachlan to come back.
Oh,
so, yeah.
Okay.
It works. The bunker works.
Okay, tested. I like this, boys. I like this.
Where do we go next? We've got some good storage. Like, look at this. It's looking real nice.
This
is actually its own storage unit here.
This is its.
Okay.
Yeah, did we
finish grabbing all of that compound in that crazy area?
Not really.
We kind of did. I lost all of mine due to the.
Here, look, and guys, it's a shortcut. It's actually all out this way. Nice.
If you guys haven't watched episode one, make sure to go ahead and check that out. I think we'll be putting it in our descriptions. This game is a brand new game.
Absolutely.
Early alpha, myself, Vic, and Lachlan adventuring in the world. I do believe we can also invite other people to this world. We shall see how that works out.
Oh, wow. You should have warned me, Vic. You didn't tell me that was coming. Just jump right into it.
Nice job, bro.
Yeah, it was litty.
What is purple terrain?
Is there any way for us to get lights at all? Our little abode, it's very dark. I'd like to get some lights up in there if we can.
I mean, the tethers light up, so. There's a new research thing there. Yeah, grab that.
Ooh, we can take that home. We gonna get.
Yeah, definitely. Oh, guys, I found a house. I found the thingies.
These things are like you open up or something, isn't it? Oh, compounds as well.
Oh, this is an energy.
We need some tethers up in here, boys. We really need some tethers.
Guys, it's fine. We're not far from our tether line. Yeah, that's a spaceship, bro.
Ooh. Yeah, it's a broken down spaceship.
Let's get inside.
In which we find. Check this out.
Oh,
titanium plus.
It's a C.
Titanium, nice.
Oh, shoot, I need oxygen, boys.
Yeah, the tether line's just back.
We can take the seat back with us, guys. I'll bring the seat.
Yo, you put that in our home. We can have a seat in our home, dude.
We only got one seat, though. Who gets the seat?
Honestly, you can have it. You let me have the battery, dude.
Cave down there as well.
Oh,
someone died here.
Probably me.
Oh.
Guys, I need oxygen. I'm going to die. I got 25%.
Come down here. Come in the cave.
Wait, is the oxygen in the cave?
Yeah, and right above it on the ground.
No,
right here.
I'm going straight for the tether. I'll make it to the tether.
The tether's just there. It's just there, yeah.
Do
you want to grab this energy? Do you want to grab this energy, someone?
I've already got the seat. I'm bringing back the seat.
Just
so.
There. Oh, I'm in trouble.
You're in trouble? Wait,
what's up? I'm suffocating and I fell in this crater. Can we do that?
Oh, he's really low, eh?
Alright,
I've got you, bro. Vic, don't die. Don't forget, there's no sun out right now, so our solar panels are not working.
Very true.
And we are draining through a lot more energy than we typically would, but sun's about to come out, so we can do a lot more.
Alright, I'm putting the seat in the house.
I'm trying to work out if a battery is worth that extra one inventory slot.
Suppose if you're doing a big haul. Okay, we've got a seat in the house. How do you sit in it?
We should look at what else we can actually make here.
My boys, I'm bringing home another research. If you see tree, oh my God, Lachlan, your tower is so just.
I know it's so good, isn't it? It's so good, guys.
Why is there a hole in it?
Game breaking bug. That. We can't sit in the chair, so it just sits there.
Unbelievable.
To be fair,
I believe we need it to make a spaceship, so we can go to other worlds.
We can make a spaceship? Are you kidding me?
Pretty sure. I'm just assuming, considering you have planets rotating around us, that it's like a game I used to play called Starmade, which is incredible, and you could actually fly from planet to planet. It's super cool, and it reminds me a lot of this.
All right, chuck it on the thingy. Let's do it.
I just got the last thing, so you guys can get whatever. This is. I won't.
Nick got the first one. Oh, what is it?
Oh, rare research.
Titanium. That's good.
Nice. Guys, I'm going to add a new module as well. I feel like it's time we added a new module to our.
Hit it up, dude. Hit it up.
Here we go. What are we doing, though?
Okay.
What's something we need?
I don't know. We shall see.
All right. Hit it up. Thanks.
Actually, has anyone got any resin? I do not.
There's tons of resin, but. What's a tank? Oh, you can make a tank with titanium to hold more oxygen?
Oh,
should
really?
I make one?
Do you have the titanium on you?
And what are these filters for? Does anyone know? So many questions, so
yeah,
little time.
Seriously. All right, I'm going to look
at
what
the
titanium
is
used
as well.
Oh, yeah, you're right, Rob, a tank. I'm going to build it. I'll try it. Let's see how it works.
All right.
Got a tank coming in. Let's do it.
And before it's just a huge actual tank.
That's
I put
it, Rob.
A beacon on here.
Rob,
I don't know what this beacon does, but
it is exactly what you said. Just more oxygen.
More. Oh, so it's like a battery, but holds more oxygen.
That's it.
So to be fair, we'd really be down to have that, and then just give up two.
Guys, we should do this as well. By the way, we should put solar panels on all of the outlets so we can power everything by solar.
We can honestly wind vane would be great. Get those Darude sandstorms coming in.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Oh, dude, that power.
Utilize that. Get us some juicy juice.
Oh, but Vic won't be able to use the machines at night with the solar, I guess. So
no, well, you can still
switch them out. Yeah, switch them out.
Just reload.
I made an oxygen tank. So
Rob, how did you get the storage things flat?
Oh, you just place them on the.
What the hell?
Oh no.
How do I do that?
Yeah, so we got loads of storage here with our thing.
How do you make this one flat? I want to make it flat as well.
What one flat?
See how this one on the right is flat and the one on the left is like vertical? How do you...
I don't...
They're both flat for me.
Oh, okay. Well,
it's just, I think it's a client side thing. They hold the same amount, so I don't think they really... Some things in this game are just sometimes client side and sometimes not. So
yeah,
What's this resin thing that's required here?
That's to
that's to build a new unit. Yeah,
I think I know a resin mine somewhere nearby. We gotta check it out.
Sure, I'm gonna actually head to that new area and go a little bit farther than that ship and see what I can.
Yeah, I'll come with you. I'll start placing.
Hold up, wait for me. Tenders. I want to adventure.
To be fair,
I'm just storing. We should remember clear inventory before you go searching.
Yeah, well, I'm keeping a battery. Well,
what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna grab this science thing and throw it on the science. To be fair,
these are right.
There's a lot of them, dude.
That looks like a really rare one too.
You know, I'm gonna make a load of tabs.
Can we
and bring
fill
them
in that compound now? Like it's just this empty spot.
Out.
Power. Who left their power behind?
Yeah, that was me. You can grab that. Is that a research thing there, Ro?
Yeah, I'm bringing it back. There's another one right by, like right past me to the left.
Okay, dude, yeah, I see.
The multiplayer looks so.
No, that's an oxygen. That's an oxygen spawner there to the left, Ro.
No, there still should be a tree there. I think I saw.
It's under the tree.
It's usually on the tree.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, bro.
Oh, what is this?
Would you like have to take the tree down or something?
It does not. It's not that expensive to research. Never mind. It takes up everything. Oh, and it builds up so fast.
I found this really weird resource. It's like.
Oh, guys, Vic, do you want me to make you a extra oxygen tank? I may get some more titanium.
My God. I just dug out this tree to get the research thing off it. It just fell into a cave.
No.
Bro.
Dude, guys, there's one right here. I think.
Oh, I found a research.
I think all trees.
Should we say, like, you find a research, you get a research? Or, like, I reckon that's pretty fair. Yeah? You find it, you keep it? Yeah?
Well, I mean, it's kind of like, you know.
If you both find it, someone gets this paper rock out. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's just how it goes.
I think that eventually there's no shortage of researches, at least near here. So we could just share whatever we get.
Is someone flying? Who's flying?
Hello. Ow.
Did you get on that tree? There seems to be a lot of these researches.
No, it's my research. I don't want to, like, be fighting over research.
No,
you know
it's my research. I'm putting mine in first.
Wait, did you already get that one? I just fouled.
Wait, which one's mine?
So what's charging this up so much and so quick?
I think someone put a power cell into it. Hey, you can do yours. You can do yours first.
Oh, whoa, sandstorm could be on the way. Yeah, sandstorm coming in fast.
All right, I'm taking my research inside. It's going inside. Get your research. Bring it inside, boys.
I don't know what this is. I can't take it off. Research filters.
Get in. Oh, did you run out of power, Rob? Like mid-research or something?
Guys, don't lock it. I'm coming in.
The door's not locked. All right, we're going to lock it soon, though. Get inside.
Lock it.
Okay, who wants to try and sit on the seat? I got it just for this, and the winner gets to sit in it. But no one can sit in it, so no one's a winner.
Who brought their research in here?
That was me, dude. I had to protect the goods. Could have got blown away.
So I panicked. I think I researched filters. I don't know what that is, but I'm assuming it's in my... Oh, filters, yeah. So I need compound, and I can get filters. But I thought we've had that for a while. Why do I care?
Maybe you don't.
What are you doing? Are you
I'm being research? Edgy. Uh-oh. Let me back in. I don't want to be edgy. Please don't let me be edgy. Oh, is it going?
Please go. Yeah, it's right here. It's right here.
Oh, no. Whoa, what's that noise?
It's rocks hitting stuff.
Okay, but as long as I don't come through that front door, like, just come straight through, cleans Rob right off on the head, he's dead. I would die for that.
That's why I am blocking this,
Blocking out the haters. Yeah,
we are. Blocking out the haters. To be fair, in the meantime, we can go and do a little bit of scalping in here.
And everyone just goes, screw that. And then Rob's like, no, boys, we do it.
This is what I like to do, okay? Stop being a hater. Again, blocking them out.
We blocked out those haters. All right, I think it's gone. Oh, it's a little faint.
All right, there it is. Yeah, it's down there. Dude, that thing is crazy, man.
I need more NRGs to power this boy
so,
up.
So real talk, guys. Cry around for a second. Real talk. What happens if you're out and about? Hold on, I'm going to turn my...
You just dig on, you go underground, don't you?
Well, yeah.
I guess just dig straight down, eh?
All right, are we doing this research?
I'm trying to, yeah. How do I get some power up in here?
I'll make a solar panel. That won't help.
Yeah,
can we make
a
wind turbine?
Okay. Make another generator,
or? Oh, yeah. Do you have a generator?
I thought we had one. We need copper for it, no?
No, we need compound for... no, that's a beacon. What do we need for a generator? We need copper, yeah.
Copper? We have copper.
Over here,
copper,
no?
Mate.
Oh, we have copper ore. Wait, let's take this copper
To be
ore.
Fair, this fuel, I think, is full, no? So we can...
But it doesn't power...
Wait, do we have a generator?
We don't
you put a generator on and then you put organic matter in it. Okay, I'll get the generator made.
What's
someone
organic,
else organic matter?
How do you get that?
It's just, you're just getting anything.
Yeah, plants and stuff.
Yeah, I have a lot of organic matter.
How do you see where your organic matter is? I can't see it.
Doesn't matter what your matter is.
Oh, organic resource.
Just matters what your matter in.
No, that is oxygen. Oh, what's that noise? Okay. Someone building?
It's me making copper.
Guys, I'm gonna do a bit of exploring in the meantime. I'm just gonna make some moves.
Make sure they're not.
There's some power stuff over here. I'm gonna snag up. So,
they're making the generator.
We're getting anything, bro.
Yeah, perfect.
Yeah.
Oh, we put coal into it to fire it up. I guess it's probably gonna be empty.
I'm gonna try and put organic matter in it.
Snagging up all this power resource.
Oh yeah, coal resource. I think is this a standalone thing?
I think it is, yeah.
So I guess it will just generate energy. You put coal in and it will generate energy.
We need aluminium for... There's a titanium.
There's aluminium there.
How much and where?
I don't know exactly where, but it should be...
Organic resources.
Nearby.
Because we've got this hydrazine fuel. Can I just put that straight in the generator?
That's what I thought you could, but you can't.
No, not in the generator. You can't put it straight in.
We need like either a wind valve or... What was that thing that someone put in at the start? They put fuel in. How did they do that? Like someone put...
Rob?
Fam, I
have
no idea.
We have a beacon as well. Do we know what we're doing with the beacon?
No, we don't. It's just someone's put it there. Can you like set it off?
God damn it, why is the night so... All of our power is shut down.
I know, that's it. I was like, no, Vic, you see, during the night, it's gonna be bad, all right? And you're like, nah. Rob's on the smart thing, though. He's going for an adventure when we can't do anything else.
No, dude, don't worry about it. I just got some research I'm bringing back for you guys.
Yeah,
I want to...
We can go get some energy from this cave. There's a really close cave down here, Locke.
But how do you make... Oh, what the hell is that? On the left?
Yeah, it's a tree. That's a tree dancing.
Dude, that's... I'm not allowed to do that.
Here, look.
Oh, what's this?
Go down here.
I see like a backpack full of stuff right here.
This tree is having a party, bro. What the heck?
Dude, it's coming. Oh, it's on top of me. I can't move. All right, no, got out. What the actual hell? All right, I'm just gonna get some organic matter then.
I don't know what filters are for.
Organic.
But I made some. Oh, it. What?
What does it do?
I think it turns.
Oh, Vic. Vic.
Whoa! Oh my God, no, guys.
You alright?
No. Don't
guys.
Sink the ground for me.
Okay, got it.
Yo, filters. Filters OP, by the way.
What is it there?
It uses up one and it refills your entire oxygen tank using the air around you.
Malcolm, we need to get back up.
Yeah, here. I know. We gotta get out of here. Sorry.
You know, right. Maybe you guys aren't excited about that, but I'm really
no,
excited
we just stuck
that,
in cave and we stuck right
just
now.
Just go through that, Malcolm, here. Just don't, here, there you go.
Oh,
you're
there we go.
Out.
Okay, we're just out. Like dude, the tree's dancing his way down the cave now. Did it just get darker or is that me? I think it got darker.
God, our house looks so good, guys. I'm so
I know,
proud of us.
I'm actually really proud of it.
Something's hurting me.
The sunlight hurt my eyes. It's here. Okay, we got power, boys. Who's got the solar energy
I got two things of energy. I'm coming back.
All right, I'm just going to throw this like here. There you go. Oh, yeah, this coal thing is moving, eh?
What is in the back of my thing and how do I finish it off? You see?
I've got power, Vic. What do I do with the power? I can put it on.
Yeah,
you just put it on. Power things out. There we go.
There we go. All right, this one is...
Wait, that... Oh, you put it on the front. Okay. Yeah, I'll put it on this one next.
Yeah, what else do we want out of this?
We don't know what we can get from this.
Oh, we got some titanium. More titanium. That's good. Do we have two titanium or just one?
We've got two now, yeah.
Because we can make a wind turbine now.
With two of them? I just thought it was aluminium. Yeah. You needed wind turbines.
Filters go by pretty quick, guys. So I wouldn't really necessarily recommend making them unless you need to. You're like, I need oxygen. Just make a filter with compound.
All right. Who's got that solar? Not here. I can chuck it
in. Yeah, can we put it on this research? Yeah.
I'll just check one of my backpack and chuck it in. There we go. Lit scenes. Okay. Whose one's this one?
Sandstorm.
Oh, get that going. Someone hit that research button. Okay.
I think we can chill for a bit. Like.
Yeah, that's when you say that and then what's that?
More titanium.
Okay. Yeah, it's the rocks. I think it's actually going to miss us. I think we'll be good. Yeah, we're good. We grade.
Yeah, watch it just Darude Sandstorm right into us right now.
I just
now.
Love it. It's like the game knows all the memes. Like, you got Darude Sandstorm, like, it's all you need, really.
Lachlan dying.
Hey, not this episode yet. I don't think I died yet.
Yeah.
We'll see.
I'll make another tower like that if I do.
So, dude, I really.
So, do we want to make another solar panel? I feel like we can do some cool stuff here.
We can make a wind turbine.
We just need
aluminium.
What do we need? Aluminium. Okay.
Have we found any of that ever or not?
Could have sworn I've on my dead body.
Compound lithium, see if the batteries here. I think I'm hunting some rare resin.
Oh, one seat. We can make one seat.
Yeah, I saw that.
I'm scouting
the mountain.
You're going to the mountain? No, we gotta do that together, dude.
Yeah, what the hell? Where is everyone?
Just having a look. By the mountain.
I see one of them. Is that you, Vic? Oh, is that another research? So Vic, what is this over here?
That's oxygen.
Right, I've got a lot of
I don't know
oxygen.
What you use oxygen for other than just like breathing it.
Okay, I'm gonna bring
I'm really unsure
here.
What to do about this beacon.
Are you kidding me?
Can you guys see me?
Is it actually almost nighttime again? Like, we just got off nighttime.
Hey, boys!
Should we up this mountain a little bit?
I'm coming back.
What is here? What is in this cave?
Oh, yeah, I had a look in there. It's pretty wild.
It's like a tree fell in it.
Quick, guys, Ooh. We only have so much time of the stones. Some time gonna go.
I know. I'm bringing this back for research, boys.
Yeah, same. I feel like the object that is your research like has like a percentage of like what it's actually gonna be. You know, like I feel like
well, there's rare and then there's
no.
Yeah.
Like, you see how we both got this little gold ember thing? Like, I feel like that's not gonna be that great. We don't have any power, do we? Oh yeah, that's yours. All right, hit it.
Please be good. Ah, titanium. Again.
I'm bringing some research back.
How did it fill back up? Real quickly with
so much titanium because I don't know it's got the battery pack on it. Okay, well I'm gonna put all my titanium on. All
right, I'm researching. No lithium, that's good. We haven't seen many of those.
Oh yeah, we can make more batteries.
You get lithium. Okay, nice.
Okay, I'm putting all my titanium here.
What are we doing? What? How do batteries work when you use them statically?
Like we should
do they
not put
like
the
do much?
It's just not a great reason.
No, that's fine. We need it. I thought we needed it. Realistically, guys, I think we need another underground run.
Yeah.
I'm just going to do one more research.
The realization we're going to do that again, though. I'm going to make a battery pack for
like,
that.
Like, we'll get alumite.
How do you actually make it, research?
You need more power.
It needs full power.
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Where's the way down? Do you want to just go? Well, we can't do really straight down.
Did somebody use my energy? I left it here.
I might have, sorry.
Wait, was there energy over here? Vic, how do you make energy so I can know these things?
You collect it, it's a yellow stuff. We can go in that cave.
I'm going under.
Yeah, let's go.
All right, Leroy.
I got more tabs as well.
Wait, so one of you guys just went to the left and disappeared and did not come back. Can we remove that tree, please? I really do not like it at all. It's just not my thing. We need to make like a better staircase. What's that right there? Is that malachite?
Don't know.
Oh, is that poison or is that research? Looks like it's research. Oh, these things look weird, dude.
What? Whoa. I thought that thing was attacking me.
Yeah, it's a spooky ghost.
There's two of them.
Honestly, it would be worth it.
Could you
it.
Not
can
attack
we,
me with
can
them?
Can we get a better staircase? It would be so much worth it. I'm just going to put the research there for now. I'm going to work on the stairs.
You're on.
Whoa!
No! Oh. Guys, I've fallen all the way down.
Gas thing exploded and killed me.
Oh, no.
What gas thing?
It was one above my head. I deaded.
What gas thing?
That was a gas thing. What? I don't know. Like, it was a thing above my head. It went poof and I went dead.
Well, that's unfortunate.
No, that was my first death. I died to rocks 500 times last episode. Never forget.
Yeah, don't go this way, Lachlan.
I'm working on the staircase because it's not smooth.
I think it was like a one-time kill. I can get my stuff back now. Well, all I had was
yeah. Your stuff's right here, dude.
Yeah, I got it.
Okay, and I'm sure it works and no one falls off this side.
All right.
Okay. The staircase is still whipped, but it's pretty good.
I dig it.
All right.
I could use some more power to be honest. Lots of research down here, boys.
I'm trying to like cycle it up to get it to the top of the cave. So we can walk up and get it all.
Thing is, we need stuff from aluminium.
Oh,
right?
Our storage is down here, boys.
No, did we find
it? Well,
have we been reunited?
We can bring it home.
Where is it, Rob?
It's the other way. It's the other way.
No way. I don't know. Poison cloud. Watch out. Poison cloud. Is that poison cloud?
Where? No.
What's that in front of me?
Which way is it? Oh, okay, it's this way, Rob. Rob, you're brave. You just run off without even like.
What is this thing?
Oh, is my dead body here as well?
Look, there's tethers and stuff. Like, hello.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, this is my dead body from last episode.
My dead body's got to be really close to here.
I can't believe
nothing
found
despawns
it,
in this game, by the way.
Yeah, what are these things, Vic? These things. They look like anemones.
Oh, look at this. Look at all this laterite aluminum ore.
Oh, look, there's more research. There's so much research.
Yes, I got a power brick. Hell
just
yes.
Bring the whole thing. Bring the whole thing, Rob.
Yeah, well, no, I just got the ladder right off.
I'm just,
it.
Guys, can I just say we made it?
It's resources, bro.
We made it. We actually.
Yeah, we started from the bottom now.
Oh, I found a little research, a hidden one. Okay, I'm gonna get it.
Yeah, there's so much research around here.
I don't really want this. Okay, organic. I don't really want.
You know, buy our tether right now. I'm gonna leave our storage unit, and we can fill up our storage unit and then run it home.
Yeah. Very true. If only we could add research to it.
Why can't I pick up this? Yo, Lachlan, can you come here and pick this up, please?
Yeah, it's actually, too much research. We should make a... Oh, you can't make a research table out here.
Yeah, I was going to say that would be epic.
Have we got that thing filled up? I think I got some resources for it, if it's not filled. I don't know about the organic matter,
I'm exploring into the dark deep. Oh, I think my body's here.
My body's here. All right, yeah, I'm chucking in these other extra...
I might have found my body. I'm making a bridge to it right now. To be fair, boys and girls, the extra battery and extra fuel tank...
Okay, is this our way out?
Some extra
tethers?
Power.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, just perfect. Follow the towers.
Oh, this is spooky in here, dude. Right,
guys,
I'm not vibing this right now.
I might take the storage back up because it's full.
My body! Nice. My mind's telling me no.
Alright, guys, I'm gonna make a new rule. No organic stuff on the storage table. It's just, I feel like this.
Yeah, it's too easy to get. You're right.
But really, I just had compound and resin on my body. Alright, well.
So I'm not gonna take it up. It's got two more.
You
slots.
Know, I'm gonna bring multiple researchers. I'm gonna, like, shuffle them. Like, I'm gonna shuffle train them back.
Would you like a video? No. Next video, guys. We'll just get 10 research. We'll call it 10 research opening video.
We'll just legendary research opening.
We just sit there and open them all, and then we might get a.
Look, I'm gonna bring back 4 research right now.
Alright, I'm coming back, guys. I think we've done very good work here.
Oh,
today.
Hey, Rob.
We need stuff for aluminium, man. Though. Yeah, it's not like
you want to go even deeper?
Oh, you want to go deeper? All right, let's do it. We both got extra.
Watch it, Lachlan.
Okay, we need to make a nice.
Wait, you guys going deep?
Well, you want to? Okay, go into the wall.
Yeah,
sure.
into the wall for sure.
This is
Can you wait for me?
Oh, do this. Yeah, okay. It's a deep.
Whereabouts are you?
Deep.
Because remember, you need tether.
Honestly, we got a lot of air, but like it's the
we should
double back, fam. That's a full. I think I see something else over there. It's really rare.
I think that's my dead body. Hold on,
no,
I'm YOLOing it.
I doubt.
I think it's my actual good body.
Are you sure? It looks like some like cylindrical purple thing.
Watch it. There's a hole in the ground, Lachlan.
Yeah. Okay.
Where are you guys?
Hey, Rob, I'll go. I'll find out for research. Okay.
Okay. I'm at 50% oxygen, so I need to get up. We're down below. Vic.
Okay. Oh, it was just a full supply of resin.
That's good. Resin's good.
Yeah, but it was like the full thing. It wasn't just like it mineraled up.
Because I feel like I dropped that like when I died or something.
Yeah.
Ah.
Oh my god, no.
Okay.
No, I'm hesitating here.
And watch out for the ground here. Vic, do you see us or no?
No, not right now. I have no idea. I'm just collecting a load of research. We should bring a ton of it back.
I'm struggling to put things on my body. Why can't I put things on my body?
Here, Vic. Here, Lachlan. I'm coming to help you.
You got tethers?
I don't even know which tower you guys are in.
Honestly, either do we at this
point. Rob, you have tethers? I can't pick up my battery and put it in my bag, and I'm gonna die.
Just... No, go heal up. Go take the staircase up. I got this.
I can't get my
oxygen 25. Go.
Get my battery. I can't do it. Okay, I think I might
die here. Yes! I found aluminium or laterite. That's what you guys lost ages ago, right?
I found one of my dead bodies. Where is oxygen?
Am I right?
Oxygen.
Hello?
Sorry.
Yeah, laterite. Yeah. We've never had any of that before. We never got any of it back, did we?
Why am I taking damage? I'm getting the damage noise, but there's no reason. All right, laterite. I got a bunch of laterite, dude.
Oh okay. Yeah.
I found a whole bunch. I think that's what we need, though. Okay. I think that's the good stuff. Let's get back up. Let's get a little bit of a.
I found my dead body with all of my compounds on it. I'm gonna take them all.
Yeah, I got your battery. It's filled up on my.
Okay.
Oh, and it dropped.
Yeah, it was too scary for some reason. I couldn't pick it up. I see you now.
Right, guys, can we do a squad? Can you get to the towers? Can we do a squad?
I don't know where your battery went, dude. It literally just fell off my. Like, I took it off and then it went bye bye.
No. Oh, no.
Oh, here it is. Here it is. Here it is. It's in the ground.
Oh, yeah. Right. Yeah, I'll try and pick it up. I'll try and pick it up. Leave it.
Oh, no.
I put it on you.
Right, sick. Okay. All right. Can you pick up this power? I've got a full thing. I can't pick up the power.
Guys, no. I suffocated.
It's doing that thing again where I can't put it in my backpack.
I need oxygen. I just realized, Lachlan, I'm kind of panicking. I'm at like 25%.
Yeah, I just literally died to that exact same thing.
Yeah, was not paying attention. Hold on, there's a pocket here.
I can't put it in my backpack sometimes. Can you guys, what's the deal with that when you can't put stuff in your backpack?
Just drop something.
All right, screw it. We're not getting the power. Yeah, I need to get out of here, Rob. We are pretty low on oxygen. How do we get out of here? Where's the way out?
This.
Oh, 50%, Rob. Oh, no, no, no.
There's some oxygen here you can pick up.
All right.
Oh, watch it. Gas, gas. Oh, I'm so dead.
Oh, no.
Fudge. I'm running. I don't know how to get out of here.
Rob, I don't think that's the right way. I'm double backing. I'm going to die of oxygen. 25%. No, fam, family. Come on. Please.
Oh no.
Sorry, guys.
Vic, we need your help, dude.
I have no idea where you're going.
Oh yes, that's the tether. Oh perfect. Come on.
What?
I found the tether. You went the wrong way, Rob. Double back. Double.
I can't because I'm being chased by freaking gas. Oh no. Fudge, there's gas here. This is my death.
If I could give you mouth to mouth, I would, but I don't know where you are. I don't even think that's a thing. Yeah, how do you tell
what's... Yeah, that's copper, yeah.
Can you tell what's in your actual...
If you hover over it, that's what it is.
No, but like, it's not a full resource. Oh, there it is.
Lachlan.
Yeah? You got away?
No, I don't know yet. I'm trying.
I have like... Oh, wait, okay. Lachlan, I see you now.
Yeah.
Do you know
do you
want to
help Rob?
Was?
Yeah, yeah, come here. This is where Rob was.
Okay.
Operation save.
Help me!
Save Roberto. Oh, Rob, this way.
Is he gonna make it?
This way,
here, behind you.
There's a
turn around
100%. Come on.
Boys.
Come on, build him a path. Build him a path.
Guys.
Go, Rob.
I've never been so happy to see you.
Go.
How did you survive?
Yeah,
Oh my god, dude.
There's more here.
And how are you still... I must have found air.
Because I'm a legend.
All right, let's get out of here, boys. Cut our winnings.
Guys, we've got a big operation here to get out.
Caves will speak of me for years.
Look how much research I've
done. Oh, boys. Do you even research?
If we just bury that a little bit each, I'm going to get some more malachite. I know, copper, laterite, aluminium.
You still need to be able to get this stuff. I don't know what this stuff is. Hello?
Hello?
What stuff?
This thing, this blib. F1 to get a... Okay, dig terrain, place. I knew all these things. I'm gonna ferry this stuff up.
Yeah, let's start ferrying all of that research back to base.
Roger.
Yeah,
so what you wanna do is literally, if you grab it and pivot, like that's the best way, because you can drag it really fast. It's really slow to carry. That's the way to, we can ferry this really quick.
Need better staircase though, so.
Yeah, I'm just gonna take the storage back,
I got you.
Here, look. So you can start grabbing this stuff from halfway up the staircase. No, Lachlan, you can bring everything.
Alright.
Look, bring everything at once.
Oh, I don't know.
Here, look.
Oh, no!
You see what I'm saying?
Yeah, I see what you're saying.
Yeah.
we have to go all the way up here? Oh my god.
Yeah. Alright, all of our research!
Move it! Oh, look at that. Ooh.
Alright, I'll go.
Oh, Matt,
research!
Oh, no! I got it!
Yeah! Nice save. Okay.
You got this it? One too. Guys, get these up.
I think you gotta get them up. You're right.
Here.
Oh, I kicked one up, I think. I don't know. Guys, can we just do the laps?
All right, here we go.
Oh, I just... Here, guys, can we grab this one up here?
What about the... Yeah, Rob, yeah, I'll just catch him as you throw him up.
All right, this one?
Next one. Yep.
Here, that one.
Right. And then this one.
Oh, where did that
one go? Got it.
All right.
Sweet.
Are we good?
Nice.
They don't roll.
All right,
much.
Now it's the easy street. You can actually, if you walk towards them, you just click forward. Right. You double click them.
I'm just going to take the storage out because if you click the wrong part of it, it'll take it out and it'll just get annoying. So I'm just going to bring it all the way home. Right.
Bringing research home to research.
What are we going to get?
I feel like we're going nowhere.
Is this a little hill bit?
See, I knew it and I just left because I knew it. I'm just going to chuck the storage out.
See, look, this is epic. Now grab them all the other side.
All right, now you got your assistance.
Do we get all of them, Rob? Yeah, this is all of them.
Let's make a train. Yeah, you put them here, I give them to Lachlan, Lachlan puts them there,
It's like a working bee, like...
Assembly line. That one looks good. That one looks good.
Yeah, good?
The red one?
Yeah, the red one. I reckon that'll be like...
The red one looks...
Aluminium. And then you go up on the Congo line.
If you run towards them and double click...
I'll go here.
Look.
Oops, how'd I get
my... You don't even need to really pivot. That's the thing. You just grab them, man.
Now, do we have enough energy? Can we do the red one first? I want to know what the red one is.
This is what you get to do if you have friends.
Vicky, move the tether. No. All right.
Okay.
Nice teamwork, guys.
I'm so glad I have the pack's still alive.
We are the remaining members of the pack here on
the remaining members of the pack. Well, look at me drift. Yo, Tokyo Drift.
Oh, dude, lit scenes. All right, how do we research?
We need a lot of power for this, boys.
Why wouldn't it let us
research?
We need
a lot.
Yeah, I'm chucking the power core in there.
Yeah, so I'm making some aluminium so we can actually get a wind turbine.
All right, I'm just using lit. Manual power for now. All right, what's the first one going to be? It's going to be...
Titanium.
Yes, it is.
Nice.
Be, yeah, let's do the red one. Let's do the red one. We'll do the red one. Vic, you want to see
the
red
one? No, red one last.
Red one last. Yeah, good, good. Can I check my battery in there? I wonder if I can.
Oh! This is...
Oh, this is what happened to Vic! This is what happened to Vic!
Yeah.
First, filters.
Oh, wait, I saw it. It said research truck.
It says research filters for me. Vic, what did it say for you?
I don't know. I don't think it said anything.
It said maybe I got a truck.
I got filters.
A new car!
I want a new car. we're out of power. I'm trying to see if I can chuck my battery in there.
Yeah, I'm going to make a wind turbine now.
Oh, Robert, guess who can chuck in his battery? I don't think it's going to do much, though. Yeah, it's really not doing too much.
It's all right, guys. We will have sustainable nighttime energy shortly.
Sun's coming out, boys. We're going to be good to go.
Full power
brick
going in.
What's this cold thing here, man?
Yo, guys, it's lit.
Oh, what's the hydrazine? What
Yo,
the?
Put that.
What's that, Vic?
Put that over here, Vic. Put that over here.
Oh, like, lithium.
Maybe we kind of like make a little.
Here, look. Can't you? Is that gonna? Oh, we have to wait for wind, I guess.
No, you have to chuck it on the actual thing, so it'll. Oh.
I bet you it's an ant storm.
Oh, Vic, it's working. I think. Look, it's making energy.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Look. Oh yeah. Or is that the solar panel?
Oh,
there
that's
no
why.
Solar panel.
There is. Look, there's one on the right. It's a solar panel. Look.
Oh, guys, get in the house.
Get to the chopper.
Put the wind turbine back on.
Oh wait, get the rare research. Get the rare one. We don't care about the rest. Get this
one.
Put it in. Rob, open the door.
Oh, I think we're going to be fine again. No. I think it's missed.
I don't care.
Oh, I took the wind turbine. Could someone take something off so I can put the wind turbine on, please?
Yeah, guys, it missed. We're good.
Yeah, can someone put the wind turbine on? Can you put it on the front power cord?
I can't put it on.
Just put it. You can put it on the side. Put it on one of the side things.
I can't.
No, it's just knocking everything off. We got another titanium.
There you go. All right.
Is this?
Come on,
what?
We're fine.
Yo, can we get refund on this wind turbine?
It's literally
this
wind
working.
Turbine.
I want a refund.
Well, in nighttime is when we'll see if the wind turbine's working, because it might not physically move, but it might be working.
All right, let's go.
We got
research
today.
Yeah.
I'm putting this one on.
There we go. I think you want to get the orb that gives you stuff, and then we can like.
Yeah, progress. Yeah, I've got two titaniums and one titanium and two lithium.
Where's the new storage thing, by the way?
It's over near the smeltery. I put it on, but it's full.
Oh, okay, it's on the smeltery.
So how do we fill these fuels? The hydrazine.
I think they are full. We just need to find something we can use them with. Guys, I'm building a new unit over here, by the way.
Okay.
What are you building?
We can see. So two resin.
Can we get filters or something? Like, didn't we unlock that, or did you unlock something else, or what do we got? I'm doing another research, by the way.
Okay.
Oh, guys.
Okay, all right.
I think we got nothing. Yeah, titanium.
Research, okay. Smelter, vehicle bay.
Ooh,
be lit.
Have a look at, it's trying to get some vehicles. Vehicle.
Yeah, vehicle platform looks like the main new thing, doesn't it?
Let me see if I have the appropriate
aluminium. Boys, we ain't got none
of that.
We've got
loads of
that. What?
No, we do.
No,
we don't. Wait, you need to smelt the ore. Come on.
Probably smelt it, right? Yeah.
Yeah, come put it in here. I think it's 2-to-1 ratio. That's not that good.
Oh, laterite is aluminium. Okay. Now I understand. All right, we're coming up to the rare one, guys. So I'll let you guys know.
How much should we get? We got one thing brilliant.
We need more energy.
Dude,
yeah, I know, but like, are you kidding me? Dude, look how much of the stuff I have.
Oh, nice. Oh, you got loads. Okay, let me make a solar panel here for this.
Mm. I have one. I can, hold on. Let me take this copper off. I'll put mine on.
Yeah.
Okay.
For now,
next research is going in, and it's another lithium. All right, I'm gonna chuck this if I can.
I'm gonna get another solar panel there, because this thing uses a lot of
energy. Did you guys need any batteries? We're running out of storage space.
All right. Oh, what is that? Oh. You can actually make wind veins. I'm making a solar thing.
What's a wind vein?
Yeah, what is
it? Yeah, it's in the inventory with aluminum again.
Oh, look how much it's making.
Oh, stacks on stacks, boys. There we go. Chuck it down, and then we'll make vehicle bay, yeah?
Yeah.
That is sick.
Yeah, I got one.
All
right. There we go. Boom.
Do it.
Boom.
Here we go. It's happening.
Good job, guys.
Oy.
Oh, my God. Power jaw?
Power. I'll put some power in there.
Hello, sir. Can you wake up? Hello?
How does it work? How do we get it to work? I'm going to do the next research.
Smack it to make
it's
it
charging
work.
Up. It's charging up, bro.
Yeah, it's charging.
Oh, this is good research. Big research coming in.
Yeah, it's another lithium. I'm gonna chuck it. All right,
boys, it's time.
Yeah, it's the time for the big one.
Fully charged. Oi!
What does it do?
Okay, we can make a rover. We can make a truck, shuttle.
Ooh.
Okay, so we need compound for the rover. Four aluminum for a truck.
What about shuttle?
Are you serious? That's it?
Shuttle looks lit.
A shuttle looks like it's just four compound, but I guess we don't have it researched.
Base, boys. That's just the shuttle base. Sure.
No, let's make a truck.
Let's make a truck.
I don't know, guys. Do you want to save that for next time, the truck?
Yeah, we don't have the aluminum.
Oh, yeah, guys. We can get about halfway to...
Guys, our rare research, we need just like a little bit more. Oh, I know, I can check in my battery.
Does a wind turbine not do anything then?
No, it does not.
I bet you it fully charges when there's a sandstorm.
All right, maybe. Boys.
All right, here we go. Should we do this the final thing for today?
Yeah, the rare one.
Rare, let's bring it, boy.
Immerforce. Watch it just be like filter.
Nah, titanium, I reckon.
Here we go.
I mean, it's hype, dude. It's legendary only, you know what I mean?
Come on. Oh, it's something. What is it going to be?
Give us something good to eat.
Yeah, MacBook.
Trade platform. What'd you get,
dude? Okay. That's sick.
I got storage.
Why does Vic always get different things to us? I don't understand how this works.
Dude, we can do trade. So next episode, truck and trade platform. So the double T episode, lit AF, dude.
It is.
And we have some. We have some aluminum. Oh, aluminum needed for.
That's the wind turbine we used, which was a scam. By the way, I just like to point out.
Not worth it for two. Unbelievable. And what can we use the organic for again, though, Vic?
Making fuel,
what
man.
The
f-
oh.
You
just,
use it just I know kick, what you were talking
just
about.
Just kick the cold thing.
Yeah, you talked about the wind vane. If we didn't make that, we made the wind turbine. Little kick.
Yeah. I don't know what the wind turbine does and how it works. We should probably find that out. We'll find that out for next time.
Yeah.
Let us know in the comments. You guys probably know.
Maybe it can... Actually, wait. Put it on the generator. Where's the generator?
Guys, oh my god. You guys are so silly.
What?
Wind turbine... You put it somewhere nice and high, and then we connect the wind vanes to it, and it probably runs the wind power.
No, I think the wind vanes are like a solar panel. Yeah, nice. Wait, no, see if you can put it on top of the generator. See if you can put it on top of the generator.
Well, that was asking for coal, isn't it?
It's doing. Look, guys, it's spinning.
Yeah, look, you have to put it in a good spot. Look, come here. Put it, hold on a second. Right here. Pass it to me, okay? Pass it to me.
Where are you?
It's spinning.
Where'd you go?
Oh no. Oh.
I don't think the height has any difference, Rob, because it was spinning fastest down here.
I think it was my.
Look, this is the best spot. This is the best spot here. Oh, this thing's generating now. So I think we just got unlucky.
But what's it generating? I don't know. It's generating just nothing for nothing.
Like energy, but how do we connect it to stuff?
Yeah.
Wind vanes.
No, I don't.
Wind vanes.
That's how they work.
No, I don't.
I don't know. We'll find out. We shall find out next episode.
Yes. Yes. Much learn to do.
Can't put your battery on it.
I'm getting inside.
Don't do that, man.
Does it fill up the battery? Right,
wait, to the house. Let's take it
out.
Yeah,
let's get to the house. Get to the house.
Okay. All
right. To the house.
To the house.
Come on in.
I love how we still got this seat just chilling. It's the best accessory we've got.
Put it up, like.
It doesn't sit up. Look, yeah. Oh, I'm holding it up.
Yeah.
Yeah, let's see.
All right. We will see you guys for the next episode of the Pack Adventures. Here we go. In space. Look at that. Oh, Lachlan, you messed it up. You mucked it up, dude.
I'm just waving like, yeah, that's me.